you got, Captain?
Coast Guard reports the helicopter went down around 7:30.
Any word from Alcatraz?
Both are down.
That's convenient.
One of the cell houses was compromised.
Which one?
E-block. It's just temporary housing while they retrofit the main cell house.
Is he in there?
Yeah, cell number A5.
There's two in there.
Got a man in deep cover out there.
As a prisoner?
Yeah.
What kind of man signs up for that? We got something.
What is it?
Cellular transmission.
Start the trace. Put him on speaker.
You're live.
This is Special Agent Williams from the FBI. Who am I speaking to?
I'll be in touch.
Find out who the cell phone's registered to. I want to know who I'm up against.
Computer should be printing it out now.
Let's go, boys.
I was just making a list of supplies to order.
Yeah, it's okay. I told him to.
Oh. Okay.
We get any new submissions?
Yeah. Toshi, grab that box.
Okay.
Yeah, Omar sent these over. He thinks he can package the project in a few days.
Yeah, we gotta find the right girl first.
I gotta keep us on budget.
There are no Asian girls in here.
I'll tell you what, Tosh, I'll put you in charge of that department.
Jesus Christ.
What do you think?
Ooh. Ooh, definitely. Tosh, go get lunch.
Yes, sir!
Did he just give me attitude?
You're the one that hired him.
Besides, he makes me laugh.
So, how are things working out with Dr. Valdez?
I don't know, Nick. This whole therapy thing's a little bit strange, don't you think?
I thought that too when I started, but I gotta say, she's been really good for me.
You know, I have been meaning to tell you, I've seen some amazing changes.
Thank you so much. Hurry up with those, will you? I've got ad execs breathing down my neck.
Will do. Will do.
Thank you. You know, it's not often that you go to the theater and the audience is actually better than the actors, but that's exactly what happened last night. So who was our mysterious scene stealer at the opening of Casablanca? Turns out, none other than our very own crazy weather guy, Joe Smolensky. Joe, what happened up there?
You know, I had to make a quick exit from Casablanca, and without the letters of transit, and the only way out was through the stage or to remain there and to die a most terrible death.
So, you just appeared out of nowhere. You know, like a few weeks ago, nobody had heard of you. Now you're in the news, you're everywhere. But you're an actor, right?
Hey, I'm just a regular guy who works at a nuclear plant. Although I was once in a production of Guys and Dolls, I had a terrific number in the second act.
Did you stop the show?
No. But I slowed it down a bit.
We gotta hear a few bars of that, though, yeah?
Hey, the only bar I'm going to is Moe's. I'm out of here.
Welcome to the final round of the U.S. Open. Sergio Garcia, Tiger Woods battling it out to take the crown and become Open champion over these windswept fairways right here at Carolina Pines Golf and Polo Club. The club itself established in 1892. Hey, it really has stood the test of time, and it is absolutely steeped in rich golfing tradition. But I got to now welcome the man, the president of the club here, Christopher Hawkins. Yep. Christopher, good to see you.
How you doing, Ross? What's going on?
Now then, Christopher, you've got to say this course really in top-notch shape.
Well, yeah, I love to take credit, but I got a terrific staff that works behind me.
Well, it certainly shows. Now, a lot of low scores being posted here. Has to be said, possibility that your father's record in jeopardy.
You know, it was either your ass or the remote.
How did I get this?
God, go sit down.
the road will be rough.
I have a ball.
There's no turning back.
Guess I'll have to roll with the punches.
Easy won't be part of the equation.
Promise?
Gotta warn you, going into the belly of the beast, danger at every turn.
I eat danger for breakfast.
You hungry?
Starving!
Welcome aboard. The road will be rough.
I have a ball.
There's no turning back.
Guess I'll have to roll with the punches.
Easy won't be part of the equation.
Promise?
Gotta warn you, going into the belly of the beast, danger at every turn.
I eat danger for breakfast.
You hungry?
Starving!
Welcome aboard.